cool. I like that bike.
Love this bike?
See that bike?
Yeah.
It's
e-bike.
Cool. Is that what that is?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
It's like an electric assisted bicycle.
Oh.
I like the ones you can rent in LA.
Yeah, but it didn't look like it was electric.
Yeah, it's just got like a small motor in the back. I mean, unless it was completely unassisted, but it had like a really wide frame.
Check it.
I went to this place. They give you a really huge bowl of chompon. It doesn't look that appetizing because all their pictures are like faded out and blue, but they're really good. Hey, a meaty morsel.
Like
I like this.
Very nice. It's a great one. Because when I go to like take a go like this, it's like when it's on the bottom, it comes right in front of this one.
Oh, yeah. Indoor. Ready? Cool. I like this little pathway here.
You've walked this before, haven't you?
I have. You did?
Yeah, pretty clear. I mean, this area is pretty familiar to me generally.
Yeah. Okay.
It's cold, right? Yeah. Why you have a cup? There is like a certain cold up. So we just pick the cup. Oh, you said some special cup. Maybe like you can
pick up the picture was way better than mine.
Which one?
Yeah, the one with the bike.
The one with the bike. Oh. I always like when someone's walking by or driving on a bike or whatever.
It's important for these two because it gives, like, spatial reference.
Yeah. That's a nice alley. So.
It's like a kiss alley.
Got him. Take him down a peg. Bring him up a peg.
Russian dude.
Why is it like misty over here?
It's because of all the exhaust from the places.
Nice.
cool. Yakiniku place.
Hold on a sec.
Okay. So Golden Guy is like on the other side of these buildings here. Please be quiet at night. Left shoulder?
Left shoulder.
Non-dominant hand?
When it's,
oh, it's on?
I always put it on. When it's hooked to the bottom, it it aims the lens down. Whereas if I had it on the sides, it would aim the lens out.
Right. Yeah, that's better.
Kind of like a weird draw.
A weird draw. Thanks for watching, ladies and gents. I'll see you on the next one. Remember this place?
I feel like we're probably going to see the most foreigners on our entire trip.
Yeah. A lot of people at Piss Alley, too. Like foreigners.